Welcome to day 10 of competition here of the 2017 Summer Universiade in Taipei. Now we'll move over to the women's 5,000 meter final. This race hosted 18 athletes from around the world. Japan's athlete Ai Hosoda had the lead early in the race, but that would quickly dissolve as Great Britain's Jessica May Judd works her way up to the front of the pack. It's Canada's Jessica O'Connell behind her and Germany's Hannah Elizabeth Klein in third. You can see Judd in the front of the pack now, Klein in second, and it was Canada's Jessica O'Connell there trailing in the third spot until it was Klein that kicked it into high gear, absolutely sprinting away from the rest of her competitors. As she approaches the finish line, she is way ahead, all alone, and she would end with a time of 15 minutes, 45.28 seconds. Klein wins the gold for Germany. It's Canada's Jessica O'Connell that earns the silver, and Great Britain's Jessica May Judd wins the bronze. Watch Paulina.